Saddest thing that I would ever know. It was the 3rd of September. We were heading.